Retail and the food has been scrumptious.
Oh, yes.
Yes, and the show is absolutely amazing. I never pictured this, so it's...
What's your favorite moment on this week of concentration?
My favorite moment would have been the tower, or participated in the Tower of Babel, where we was able to connect with and participate in creative arts and just engage them and give back to them, and that was my favorite part.
So that's very beautiful that the ladies
sweet.
Get to enjoy the culture and of Poland. Nepal. Tell us a little bit about your experience with the girls. Who was your roommate?
And I've had amazing bond with both of them. And the main thing is that I've also got good and super talented. So I'm so blessed and grateful to be here and share the stage with everyone.
And, you know, the sisterhood of Miss Supernational keeps going for years, truly. I mean, we competed to the...
And look
here
at
we
us.
Are, yes.
Best friends forever.
Yes.
It's almost like, what, 2 years?
Yes.
In New York, we met each other here, and it's like nothing each other, and yeah. It's just so good to just share that moment with your super sisters because they're forever. Okay. What's the funniest moment you girls have in the competition?
Ooh. Funny moments, especially with my roommate who's Miss England. I always try to out as a, like an old grandma at tea time or something.
I'm pretty sure I cannot do that.
I do it. So it would have to be.
Hear it, please.
Yes, let's hear it. Come on, Canada.
You want to hear it?
You.
Say, Miss England. Would you like some tea?
So we want to know what the yeah. England people think of it. All right.
Thank you so much for everything that you... We're going to go back to the show because the time is running. But it was so nice to talk to you and to get to know you.
Bye.
Okay,
so
I know that I'm not competing anymore, but at the same time, I know how the girls, when you know as well, how it feels is so like nerve-wracking and so emotional as well. This experience, because it's like when you're running backstage, you don't realize that the show is just going and going and going, and out of the
I think that this show went by too quickly. I wish I could stay
yes.
longer with this 58 contestants.
Me too.
The top five is the moment of truth. And it is a very tense moment because the nerves, the hours of work, the competition.
They've been training so hard.
Yes. Yes.
They train, they rehearse. Share their experience with the organization. And what I want you to remember, work that they've been putting up in their countries.
Absolutely.
They're all been helping so much, and they all work. Fire people. people and inspire the young generations in their countries as well.
Yeah. It's not only for the winner. It's yes. for all the candidates that compete each year and show the hard work and the organizations that they build or that they work for.
Yeah, for me, having the International open up the doors and make me want to keep on putting up the work for my country. I have a nonprofit organization. I've been advocating for so long, but
I want the girls and the world to know that this platform is not only to be a beauty queen, create and explore your options. This is just the stepping stone of a beautiful.
And every single girl here are winners. The fact that you were able to be able to show up every single day besides home and work, that makes you strong women, and they're all strong women, and they
that you chose the word showing up.
Yes.
Because people need to understand how important it is just to show up and just keep going. It doesn't matter. Show up for your dreams every day. I think that the doors are open every day for these ladies.
So now we're going to go back to the top five. Who are your favorites?
All of them.
I can't. I was just on a live and I was saying that I cannot choose. I can't. So let's go back to them and take a sit, because this is the most nerve.
Podróż do niezwykłych miejsc. Przeżył wspaniałą przygodę i odkrył.
Małopolska.
Gathered here tonight, the most outstanding women from
now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to welcome the top 12 contestants.
Are you ready?
Before the kings had a quiz on it. Champagne and razor.
Yes, give honey.
All the queens who are fighting alone.
Warm round of applause.
On your own. Can you live without me? You wanna, but you can't. But got me, can run the show on your own. I can feel my body shake. There's only so much. You got to win this rhythm, it'll save me. Once I step
talent show is always very exciting and also difficult. It requires a lot of self-confidence.
Well, yes, very true. So let's reward them with some great music. Young lady.
Alicia!
To dust, I follow you through black. I'm not awake, I'm dreaming. This dream could last. No looking down, there's fool's gold in our eyes. Change, but we do the
sponsors. Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka.
Beautiful yet natural hairdos we can see on the stage. Moim gościem jest stylista fryzur Marcin Kamiński. Witam cię bardzo serdecznie.
Yeah, my guest is Marcin Kamiński, a hairstylist. How can you emphasize the natural beauty of hair? First of all, with the right approach and with the right stylization. Is that simple? Yes, absolutely. Yes, the effect of the work of Department of Beauty will see in a moment on stage. Stay with us. You're doing a great job, and we are very grateful for that. We're also very grateful to you.
What makes me feel like a strong, beautiful woman is empowering other women around me.
I am what I am, and I am enough. I am beautiful. So if you believe in that, you're able to deliver more to the world.
I am beautiful and I'm worthy just because I am. And that's something that I want to share with others, that if you truly believe in yourself and you truly believe that you are worth something, then you'll always be confident.
True beauty means everything that we do, everything that we are and we represent, that comes from our authentic self and our essence.
As women, we support each other, and we've always been one team. Our power comes from inner strength, our resilience, and our education that brings us to higher opportunities. We can be anything we aspire to be, and we are more.
I think women should feel more empowered for the mere fact that they're a woman and they're able to do anything they set their mind to.
I would describe real girl power as being confident and being multidimensional, so being many things.
go forward. Don't sit back, go forward. That's every girl does that. And seeing every girl doing that empowers myself, empowers each other, inspires each other also. And that's what makes women strong.
There's no limit at helping each other. There's no limit at girl power.
When they say the sky is not the limit, I do believe them. Anna, do you remember the Cinderella fairy tale?
Of course I do. Everybody does.
Yeah, that's right. The reason I'm asking is because I'm just wondering how is it to be running a gown from the backstage?
Well, Ivan, it depends on the motivation. Now I know exactly what you mean. They certainly know how to walk, run and dance in gowns. All of them. Proszę Państwa, za chwilę na scenie.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a while on the stage you will see the final 12 of Miss Supernational 2012 in a great show of evening gowns.
Great gowns and a great song. Please welcome Karolina Leszko.
Wielkie brawa, kochani!
She's on fire.
sadder than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe. She knows she can fly away.
Proszę Państwa, powitajmy gorąco.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm welcome to all the candidates. Before we get to know which one of them got to the final five, let's see how they had fun during the meeting in Małopolska.
In Poland, a region called Małopolska. It's so beautiful, the landscapes, the people, the food. It's just amazing. I am having a good time here in Małopolska. Now I'm here in the lake of Czorsztynskie.
that traveling the world and learn about new cultures can help me mentally because it allows me to learn about different peoples and different environments.
Number one thing that can hold my sisters and everyone else back is our mindset. So it's very important that we take care of ourselves and focus on what is positive in this world.
I am worthy, I am capable, and I am enough. And that is my message to everyone around the world. It doesn't matter who you are and where you come from, you deserve a seat at any table you desire.
The best thing about traveling around the world for me personally is the fact that meeting new cultures gets me inspired to help people in the way that I can learn from other people's aspects so that they understand me better and I can understand them. That way, I can grow as a human being.
That can stop us from achieving our goals is us. Our own self can sometimes get in the way in what we think of ourselves and what we think about our goals and dreams. It's important for us to push past limitations and restrictions to go after whatever our heart desires.
The sky is the limit.
The sky is not the limit because there's no limit to what you can achieve.
I do believe them. They are smart, they're beautiful, they're powerful, they aspire and they inspire. And each one of them would love to be crowned tonight.
This crown opens many doors. But don't get me wrong, you don't need to wear one to send your message to the world, whatever your message is.
The Supernational Crown still belongs to Antonia Borsil, but the judging panel are just about to decide who will make it to the top five.
In the meantime, let's meet and greet our sponsors.
Is that right? This envelope contains the final top. So could you please pass me the envelope?
Are you ready for the top five, Anna?
Ivan, I was born ready, but to be honest with you, I can feel my own heartbeat right now.
Yeah, that's right. You know, I would love to keep all of them on stage, like, you know, forever. Just look how beautiful and amazing they are, all of them.
Are we going to open the envelope right now?
No, a little bit later.
Beautiful and a little nervous, I suppose. Proszę Państwa, wracamy już za chwilę z decyzją jury.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with the decision of jury.
All right, these emotions are running high, Janik, this evening.
I remember when I was in the top five finalists. Oh my God, I couldn't think about anything. You know what? Like sometimes they ask you, what were you feeling? What were you thinking? It goes so fast that you cannot even remember that thought. The only thing that I was thinking was like, all right, this is the most important part because you get the world to hear your statement. You get the world to hear your answer. And that's really, really important because every single girl has a message.
And talking about hearing and listening, we have a final guest this evening. It is Alicia. She won The Voice Poland in 2019. How are you?
I'm great. Hi.
All right. So tell us about, what do you think about the show? How was it to perform live to the world?
Well, I think the whole show is absolutely beautiful. The girls are amazing. And it was such an honor to me to be the part of it.
All right. So talk to us about the video, Empires.
About the video?
Yes. The song, Empires.
Well, the song Empires was created originally for Eurovision 2020, so it's a very important song to me, and it has such a strong message, so I'm glad I could perform it tonight.
You have such a beautiful voice. Let me tell you, you're so talented. And how old are you?
How old are you?
I'm 19.
Oh, you're a baby. She's so talented.
You're very talented, yes. And I am so glad that you speak about the song having a message. You know, we're living in times where messages are so important for this generation. Thank you so much. You looked amazing. Your voice is, look, I'm getting chills. That's how amazing it is.
Thank you.
Is there anything else that you would like to share with the world besides singing and being on stage? What else would you like to share with women? You look so powerful and you look so empowered up there tonight.
Well, thank you so much that you view me this way. Well, to every woman, just stay yourself, be you, and believe in yourself. That's the most important thing.
I love that message because being, you know that we use the word empowerment too much, but to be empowered women is to take over the world. Just don't be afraid to be bold, to be fearless, to go for everything you need to go. It's like we're living in a time that we can do everything, like I said on my speech. I know that you guys remember, and I continue to spread that word, and I'm sure that you're going to keep on doing it because you're such a talented person, and I'm sure that you are inspiring more young generations to follow you and just to support you.
All right. I am so happy that you joined us tonight. And coming up next, we have a video that you guys must all watch right this second.
Let's watch the video.
Emotions are really running high these evenings. And I must say that a night like this, I remember thinking about all the work I've done. How proud was I making my country? And the message that I want to bring across to all the women watching and everyone worldwide watching me that night. Yes. That was very important for me.
I'm sure it was because I was thinking the same. When I was called, the only thing that ran through my mind was how proud my country was, how proud Peru was, like just sounding and just like a small country was in the eyes of the world, and just to represent it with such love and passion, and just it was just amazing for me, and it was an experience that when I was on stage, I couldn't think about what was going to be my answer or if my makeup or dress or heels hurt. I think that the love and support that I have for my country was the strength that keeps me going, was the strength that I needed in order to just do my best.
Yeah, and that's very important because I'm no longer Jalisa Burgos when I'm on stage. She was no longer Janik Maceta. We were our countries. I was Dominican Republic. And if it was so overwhelming yet exciting to hear your country and represent it in Poland and worldwide and know that people are watching you and supporting you. It is unbelievable experience. And I'm sure these girls are as excited as we were that year, and enjoying every minute of it.
Because they, like I said in the beginning, you don't understand how much work these ladies have been put through all these years. We've been on a pandemic. It's been like a challenging year for everyone. Even the Supernational pageant has been challenging, but they were able to work and to just bring everything to this show that was amazing and unbelievable. I'm pretty sure that every single girl here is gonna have the best memories, and they're just gonna have lifelong friends and experience. Because for me, it was an experience. For me, it was the moment to realize that I will have to work more. And it didn't stop me when I didn't win. It didn't stop me to actually start working more and harder in order to create an impact in the world. And I think I'm on a good path right now.
I'm loving the confidence, and I'm loving her expressing all the beautiful experience that she had after that. And especially, there's a key point that you mentioned. It doesn't matter if you win or not.
Exactly.
I mean, my experiences itself, I left the pageant, and I developed myself in a career of acting. I've done theater. I've done films, commercials. Yeah. And it's something so empowering because sometimes, as a beauty queen, they see you, and they're like,
but can she do other things?
Yeah.
Does she have the brain? And I want to let the world know and understand that as a beauty queen, we're not only the glitz and glams.
No.
We have amazing brains. And let me tell you something. I come from a financial background. I did a pageant. Now I'm an actress, and I am loving it. I am working on something that I love, and it just fulfills my heart every day. So girls, gentlemen, the world watching, please understand that if you want something, if you have a dream, work for it. Be ready so when the opportunity comes, you can just grab it and enjoy it and fulfill your dreams.
And another advice is to always seek what sets your soul on fire.
Yes.
Because every single person has a purpose in this life. Every single person has the opportunity to impact everybody's life as well. So start making little acts of kindness, start spreading the love, and just be you. Don't be afraid to be yourself. Don't be afraid to show up, and don't be afraid to follow your dreams.
All right, and let's see. One thought that came in your mind when you were on top five, Janique, because for me,
oh my God,
I was just like, oh my God, the
you
answer.
You were freaking out for
gonna
me,
ask?
Right?
What are they going to ask? Oh my God, who's going to win? What were your thoughts?
To be honest, I was called, that's a fun one. I was called last on top five, but I was called first when I answered the question. So I didn't have the time to actually like settle and be like, all right, I just gonna have time to get my thoughts together, to get my perfect answer. There's no perfect answer. I'm sorry to break out to you, but is the fact that I was able to just spread the message, and also I was so confident as well with what I have to tell the world. And the one thought that I have was, all right, this is the final part, and I'm going to be able to take my heels off after this.
I think that's the most exciting part of the night.
Yes.
Getting back and taking off those heels.
Exactly, but then I have to take pictures.
Of course, you cannot be rude.
No. But it was fun. It was fun, and I don't remember, you know, I don't remember exactly what I was thinking because, I mean, all the nerves, adrenaline, all the rush that you have on that moment, and the audience cheering up for
yes.
you, having the people back home that cheering up for you, it's like you just have to let go, enjoy the moment, and just to do the best that you can. And I think that's what I have on that year. I did the best that I could that year.
But you know what's interesting? The adrenaline. I love
yes.
the adrenaline. For me, once I have the adrenaline and I'm getting the adrenaline rush,
it doesn't
I'm
matter
happy.
How tired you are or how bad your feet hurt, is that keeps you going.
Yes, of course. Listen.
You will to dance, to do all these things, the catwalk, the twirls and turns and everything. And I don't know how. I saw myself and I was like, wow, girl, you were tired 5 minutes ago.
Listen, if what you're doing is not giving you that adrenaline rush, if you don't feel those butterflies,
yeah.
Pump it up. See what inspires you. What keeps you going? Because to be honest with you, being nervous is very important to me every time I'm doing something that I love. Because it's just a good adrenaline.
Exactly. Exactly. That's part of the job. And I kind of miss having that. So every single girl that is here, I just want to say that I'm so, so proud of you.
All right, so coming up next, we are going to watch another video.
Bye-bye.
Co by było, gdybyś wyruszył w podróż do niezwykłych miejsc, przeżył wspaniałą przygodę i odkrył dla siebie coś wyjątkowego? Zachwycające miejsca, które sprawią, że poczujesz się wolny. I zaczniesz patrzeć na świat zupełnie inaczej. Co by było, gdybyś znalazł się w miejscach, o których słyszałeś, ale nie miałeś okazji ich odwiedzić? W których poczujesz spokój, radość i chęć do działania. W miejscach, gdzie natura współgra z człowiekiem. Pozwala zwolnić tempo i dać sobie prawo do relaksu. gdybyś przeniósł się do krainy niezapomnianych emocji i pozytywnej energii, które na długo pozostaną w pamięci? Co by było, gdybyś na co dzień mógł obcować z kulturą i sztuką, które kształtują wrażliwość i inspirują w codziennym życiu?
Polsat and Małopolska welcome the whole world at the final gala of Miss Supranational 2021.
Welcome back, we're Anna Blaska and Ivan Patterson. This is the most magical moment, the most magical evening of the year.
And this is the magic envelope.
Exactly, it holds a great mystery, the top five. And we're here on the stage with all the contestants waiting for the announcements and definitely supporting each other. Are you ready to open it up?
Absolutely, let's do it. But first, let's recall the sponsors.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the top five of Miss Supranational 2021, Anna.
Can I go first?
Go first.
The first one to join the top five is...
Congratulations. Next up to join the top five is Miss Namibia.
Wielkie brawa!
Congratulations.
And the next one to join the top five is, ladies and gentlemen, South Africa!
South Africa! Yay! Congratulations!
So many emotions!
Just two more places to go. Just two. Okay, next up is Miss Puerto Rico!
Congratulations! We have one more lady to join the top five.
Just one. Who do you think she is, huh?
Let me hear you! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's say it together. Miss Venezuela! Congratulations! Gratulacje, wielkie brawa!
Congratulations to the top five! Give them your support, the loudest round of applause possible! Nowy Sącz!
Kochani, nie słyszymy was głośniej! Nowy Sącz, jesteście tutaj!
Our friends, we can't hear you. Is Nowy Sącz there?
So, these five women have been chosen by the judging panel as the best of the best of 2021. The final decision still has to be made.
So the judging panel has got a few questions to our top five. Are you ready? Okay, let's join
them. Let's ask the questions.
Okay, first question from the judges. Yes, for Miss Namibia, judges.
There's no questions.
Katarzyna Krzyszowska, your question to Miss Namibia.
Oh, sorry, I am first Namibia. So, if you could have opportunity to meet with the leader of your country, but remember, you have just only 30 minutes. What would you like to discuss with them?
Oh, wow, what a great question, Mr. Namibia.
Sorry, would you repeat what would I like to ask him or tell him?
Yes, when you have chance, discuss
yes.
with the leader of your country, but remember, you have just only 30 minutes.
Okay, right, thank you. If I were to meet with the leader of my country, coming from a third world country and seeing how he handled the COVID pandemic, how wonderfully he communicated with our nation. We have 11 ethnic groups, so communication is not always easy. How he handled everything, I would love to get some advice from him for my journey forward. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Namibia. What an amazing answer.
Thank you very much. Let's move on to the next question. Nate Trinkovic, can we please move on with your question?
What is the biggest lesson you have learned during the global pandemic, and how do you plan to apply it to your life moving forward?
Can you repeat the question, please? I couldn't hear it well.
What is the biggest lesson you have learned during the global pandemic, and how do you plan to apply it to your life moving forward?
Thank you for your question. I think the biggest lesson I have learned during this global pandemic is to be more close to my family and my loved ones. I have learned that I have to value them and I have to appreciate every moment they have by my side. And I take that with me for the rest of my life, from going on and growing up and also passing it to the other generations. I will appreciate whoever is by my side, my family, my friends, the children around me, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Beautiful. Thank you very much.
Now, Mr. Chappell, your question to Miss Puerto Rico.
Yeah. Hola. Estás preciosa. If you have enough money and the power to make global charity project, what do you focus on?
Thank you so much for your question. I would definitely focus on creating awareness about the importance of mental health. Me, myself, I have been through many struggles with my mental health, and I know it's not easy when you go through something so hard. So I would advocate for the importance of education regarding mental health, because that is the basis of a healthy and good society. Thank you.
Thank you, Puerto Rico, an amazing project.
Thank you very much. Let's move on to the next question, please. So, Monika Levchuk.
Yes. So cyberbullying is affecting the mental health of the youth. Take this moment to share a message with a young boy or a girl that is being cyberbullied.
As a person who is also cyberbullied sometimes because of the industry that we are in, I would tell them to ignore it. Most bullies are going through a lot in their personal lives and are imposing the beliefs that they have about themselves on you. You should not believe the negative comments that you get on social media. You should understand that a person is hiding behind their own pain. So I think in order for youth to move forward in general, we should just understand that social media is just social media. Nothing that goes on there is ever accurate.
Thank you so much. Wow, what a beautiful answer. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. And the next question is from Andre Slay to Miss Venezuela. Andre.
Congratulations, Valentina. My question is, climate change is one of the biggest challenges the world is facing. Why do you think we, as human beings, are not taking it more seriously?
I don't know why we're not taking seriously this issue that's affecting millions of lives. I feel like there are many social issues like global warming or mental health that we should look at from a global citizen perspective. And what that means is being conscious of how each one of our decisions and actions has an impact in the lives of other people and the entire world. I think this past year has proved that that is true. And I think that we need to make the decision to be more conscious and to cultivate that respect for the world and for other people in our everyday life. Thank you.
Thank you, Venezuela.
Thank you so, so much.
Thank you, the judging panel, for your questions. I hope the judging panel can now make the final decision with 100% confidence.
Wielkie brawa dla kandydatek. A już za chwilę poznamy nową Miss.
In a while, we'll get to know the new Miss Supranational, so this is the last moment when you could thank our sponsors.
Made their final decision. It's time to crown the next Miss Supranational. But before we do that, let's take a moment to say goodbye and thank you to the Queen.
She was holding the crown for two exceptional years, hasn't traveled a lot, but thanks to the social media, she's been sharing her message about the power of femininity and how women can impact the world. To był dla niej bardzo pracowity, ale wspaniały czas.
It was a very busy and exceptional time for her. Let's greet her for the last time as a reigning queen.
The loudest round of applause possible to Miss Supranational 2019, Antonia Porcel.
Wielkie brawa!
So what do you think? I'm Antonia Porcild, your Miss Supranational 2019. My reign as Miss Supranational has been an unforgettable and unpredictable experience, but it is nothing compared to the effect it has had on millions of people around the world that have been left in the worst ways we can possibly imagine. Even despite the unfortunate event of the global pandemic, with every idea or thought I had, I want to thank Gerhard, Andre, and the Miss Supranational organization for always showing me the tremendous love and support throughout my entire reign, and it is with their platform that has given me the strength and confidence to use my voice for those who feel unheard. I want to thank my mom, dad, brother, Pilas, and my team for always being the shining light on days I did not believe in myself, for always reminding me to do everything with my heart and with good intentions.
for always telling me that everything worth having does not come easy. I am who I am today because of their love and support, and every day I strive to be the best version of myself to not only represent this organization and myself, but as the outcome of their teaching and wisdom to share with the rest of the world. I want to thank all my fans around the world for your love and support, and to my country, Thailand, for allowing me to represent our beautiful land of smiles with pride. Khop khun kha.
Antonia Borsell, Miss Supranational 2019. And now we're waiting for a messenger to bring us the results.
The moment has come. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for your mission.
This envelope makes my heart beat faster.
Mine too.
Would you like to take it from me?
Sure.
And open.
Let's not break the tradition. Here are the results. The most wanted and waited for information this evening. Go.
Okay, the time has come. Czwartą wicemis udekoruje kartingowy mistrz Polski.
The fourth runner-up will be decorated by Karlo Czekiel, a karting master.
Wielkie brawa.
A big applause, please.
And the fourth runner-up is...
No.
Dominican Republic! Congratulations!
Congratulations, Dominican Republic!
Please give her the warm round of applause. She deserves it. Who are we going to welcome on stage next?
Just a second. Dominican Republic, Miss Supranational 2021, fourth runner-up. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Mr. Supranational 2019, Nate Cernkovic. And we're ready to know the name of Miss Supranational 2021, third runner-up, and this is Miss...
Let's say it together.
As usual.
Miss Venezuela! Congratulations! Wielkie brawa, gratulacje, Venezuela! Kochani, cóż to za emocje!
Congratulations!
What a nice, what emotions we are celebrating.
Amazing, man.
Should I announce the second runner-up?
Let's be moving on. Yeah, do it.
I really don't want to, because that means we are getting closer to the end.
Yes, so let's do it. Will you do it for me?
I will.
Miss Supranational 2021.
The second runner-up.
Second runner-up is...
Is South Africa.
Africa! Congratulations, South Africa!
Gratulazie, congratulations!
Congratulations!
South Africa, ladies and gentlemen. How are we tonight! Huh? Let me hear you! Poland, nowy skąd! Jesteście z nami, kochani, nie słyszę was! Powstańmy, powstańmy! Nie siedźmy, kochani, tak!
Let's stand up, let's stand up. Don't sit down. So many emotions. There's so much happening in this beautiful amphitheater.
Look how they support each other.
Kochani, wonderful. Nagrodźmy wielkimi brawami wszystkie kandydaty.
Let's give a big round of applause to all the candidates.
Kochani, prosimy was teraz o zajęcie miejsc.
Now please take your seats, because in a while we'll know the verdict. We would like you all to be able to see that, so please take your seats now.
Kochani, jest to bardzo ważne, żebyście jednak te miejsca zajęli. Bardzo,
my dears, it's very important that you take your seats. Thank you.
Czy są państwo gotowi na przywitanie?
Are you ready to greet the new beauty queen?
W tym wyjątkowym momencie
in this special moment we'll be joined by our hosts, the marshal of Mało Polska region, Mr. Witold Kozłowski, and the mayor of Nowy Sącz, Mr. Ludomir Hansel. Please join us on stage.
Okay, are we ready?
I am ready.
You can never be ready for this, like, you know.
I know, but the rules are the rules and we have to move on.
That's right. So, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Miss Supranational 2021 is...
Miss Namibia!
Congratulations, Namibia! Miss Supranational 2021!
Wielkie brawa! What an amazing moment! What a reason for celebration!
We're proud to announce that the title of the first runner-up goes to Miss
Puerto Rico! Congratulations, Puerto Rico!
Congratulations!
This is the moment we've been waiting for this entire evening. The moment has come. And here we are.
Miss Supranational 2021, Namibia!
Congratulations, Namibia! Wielkie brawa, gratulujemy! Miss Supranational 2021! Kochani, wielkie brawa!
This is such an extraordinary moment.
2021, first runner-up is Puerto Rico.
Congratulations, Puerto Rico. You should take home great memories of Mało Polska and Poland. Dziękujemy państwu za ten wieczór. Dziękujemy Mało Polsce za gościnę.
Thank you for this evening. Thanks to Mało Polska for the hospitality.
And it's time for the first walk
of Miss Supranational 2021.
Now it's the time for the first walk. Can we see the new queen?
Let us see the new queen. Let us see her walk. Miss Supranational 2021. Ladies, let us see the new queen and let us see her walk.
Can we please get up? I understand there's so many emotions right now. There's
absolutely
so many things happening.
It's fabulous. Just fabulous.
Okay, ladies, we really need our queen. We really need our queen. We really need our queen. Ladies and gentlemen!
Here she is, and her first walk, Miss Supranational 2021.
We'd like to thank Mała Polska for the hospitality, and I would like to thank our audience and to all of you.
I want to thank you, Ivan. Thank you so much. It was
And on behalf of Poolside viewers and on behalf of viewers all over the world, we want to wish our new queen an incredible year ahead.
Please join us next year. But first, watch us tomorrow at the great final of Mr. Supranational 2021.
We will be there.
We will be there. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Dobranoc Państwu.
Dobranoc and good night.